Yes, hello. Match versus tournament. I'll be constantly in and out. Let me just pop that on. So everything's a bit weird. I'm just going to be constantly flicking back, so please do not expect anything different. Just a bit busy at the moment, so yeah, just hang on, it'll start soon. Okay. Yes, thanks for the good luck, band captain. I will. It's all a bit funny at the moment. I might need to bring over Discord onto there. We're just going to practice a bit for now until we get some sort of response. We'll just practice still skip. Get it once, twice, then we'll move on. Column blocker should be something else that I need to get. Oops. Nope. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, I got it. Okay. We're going for twice then. I do not know what's happening at the moment. Really. It should be starting soonish. Okay. Okay, somebody's going to have to repair that too. Oops. I'll be right back. Taking big risks there. Okay. I will be honest, I don't know. I shall check out what he's doing at the moment. Please do hang on. Yeah, it looks like he's just practicing at the moment, so, right, let's just get everything up I need to. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, sorry about that. If I could connect, it'd be nice.
Right, what about this one? Just give me a second. Why? Hello? There you are. I barely hear you. That's all right.
Okay, yeah.
Cool. I have a first tick ready. I'm ready to go.
Okay. I'll get generate save them. Load.
The race number is 24.
Oh, yeah. 24.
Let me just double check that. I'm getting nervous now. 24 is right. Yep.
Okay, I should be ready then. Oh, hang on. I'm gonna get live sport. This should be helpful.
How you feeling? You ready? You warmed up?
Yeah, hopefully.
Hopefully.
I mean,
what's your PB, by the way? It's just
a 1:12:24 or something.
All right, cool.
Yeah,
I'm at a 1:13:53, so you have the upper hand on that.
Yeah, I mean, just edit layout, open layout, 20. Good, should be ready to go then. Yeah,
all right,
okay.
You want to do the honors? Count us down,
all right. 3, 2, 1, and go.
All right, good luck.
Good luck.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can still be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse. The portal of emergency testing will begin. And again, welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center.
Oops.
We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance. 2, 1. Cube and button-based testing remains an important tool for science, even in a dire emergency. Please note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill
Yeah,
any unauthorized equipment that passes through it.
Good.
If you feel liquid running down your neck, relax, lie on your back, and apply immediate pressure to your temples. You are simply experiencing a rare reaction in which the material emancipation grill may have emancipated the ear tubes inside your head. Good. Because of the technical difficulties we are currently experiencing, your test environment is unsupervised. Before re-entering a relaxation vault at the conclusion of testing, please take a moment to write down the results of your test. An Aperture Science Reintegration Associate will revive you for an interview when society has been rebuilt.
It's fine. Okay.
If the Earth is currently governed by a manner of animal king, sentient cloud, or other governing body that either refuses to or is incapable of...
Hey! You made it! There should be a Oh! I'm gonna work on the assumption that you're still alive, and I'm just gonna wait for you up ahead.
Some.
Oh wait, one.
Okay. If you feel that a lethal military android has not respected your rights as detailed in the laws of robotics, please note it on your self-reporting form.
Customer.
A future Aperture Science Entitlement Associate will initiate the appropriate grievance filing paperwork.
Autonomous.
This next test is very dangerous. To help you remain tranquil in the face of almost certain death, smooth jazz will be deployed in 3, 2, 1.
Snorkeling.
You have trapped yourself. Congratulations. The exit door is now open.
Oh, come back then. Okay.
If the enrichment center is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space, please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate. Well done. The enrichment center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic, low-power environments of as few as 1.1 volts. This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
Yo! Thanks.
If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility among the ruins of civilization, welcome. And remember, testing is the future. And
bit busy at the moment, but
you.
Thank you so much. Okay. Oops, press my bind. Oh, what the hell? Okay. That was terrible.
Future starter. That's it.
That was
simple-minded, old, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you. Please return to your primitive.
I'm gonna change that. Better.
The tribe and send you someone better qualified for testing.
Yeah, thanks for that. Yeah.
To ensure that sufficient power remains recorded.
Just gonna. See.
Respect your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Oi, oi! I'm up here.
God. No. Ah, I got that there. Really slow, but we can make up for it, hopefully. Nice.
Probably have to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're gonna have to go through her chamber. And she will probably kill us if she's awake. Okay, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off.
Well, thanks for the
she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not gonna believe this. Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grit. I just looked down. I do not recommend it. I've just done it again. This is the main breaker room. Look for a switch that says escape. Alright, don't touch anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously, you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something and it doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't.
Right.
See it anyway.
Okay, I'll read myself into the code.
Tell you what,
yes, thank you so much for the raid and bugs.
Let there be light.
Pan Captain, I hope you enjoy your pizza there. Just catching up on chat now. So, yeah.
But probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know.
I mean, I do want to say thank you, Infra, for joining. It is nice to see.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic! Alright, stop panicking.
Get hoopy.
I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. Okay,
yes, thank you so much. Honestly, we're just doing a match at the moment, so I'm not going to talk much. Be sure to check me out. Normally Mondays. Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays.
Oh,
so
it's you.
You know her?
I'll get back in. Cool.
How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what? No!
Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret.
Okay.
But I think we can put our differences behind us.
Very fast.
You monster.
I
will say, though, that
time.
Since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it, too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.
Okay, yeah, that is slow. I'm so taking a pretty decent time. That's like 20. Okay.
Here we are. The incinerator room. Be careful not to trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times. Good. You have the dual portal device. There should be a way back there. Do you know that once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk. But the important thing is you're back. With me. And now I'm on to all your own tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life. After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
Okay, I've probably done worse.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me.
I've done it again. Okay.
Let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for the
sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first. Not bad.
There we go.
I forgot how good you are at this.
You should
pace yourself,
but
though. We have a lot of tests to do.
Okay.
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, episode. So now, well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that. Don't let that horrible person discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a door. Congratulations, not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
Alright. Terrible.
one moment. You're navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them, so feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility. I'll give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
Alright, gained a bit time.
This next test involves the Aperture Science aerial faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well Tessa. Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to put this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
20% time.
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass. By myself. Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers. So sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you. Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Probably what's been happening.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry. I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
What?
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
There we go.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. Oh no. Defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Are you not this far behind?
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Step.
And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Okay, that was not good.
Tell you about the time I saw a deer again. Well, you passed the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
It's fine.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
Okay, I'm just a little bit.
Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel. Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way, future generations to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way, future generations can to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way, future generations to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way, future generations to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way, future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
Yes, okay.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck. Searching.
I got it, guys. Yeah, I did.
Constant testing cycle. I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know. You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
It's fine. I'm gonna jump.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people, it looks fine. But right here, a scientist has noted that on you, it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait, it's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh wait, I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting.
Interesting.
It's a small world.
It's fine.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time. This next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin. I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Yes, okay.
Initiating surprise.
This is going to be important, Jupiter.
2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you. I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Nope.
At the phone company.
Nope.
The phone company. Phone company. Phone company.
Nope.
To the phone company. The phone company.
Come on.
The phone company.
There we go.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm now in the red, but hopefully not by too much.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's... And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math. And I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again. I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing. I know I'm early, but we have to go, right?
What? Run! Come on, I'm closing the door. Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. All right, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, all right? Turn off her neurotoxin and then
you're almost
a... Again, though, for the moment. Run!
Why don't you just do it? Trust me.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Come on, come on!
Oh my gosh, okay.
Ah! What's going on in there? You're okay? I heard gunfire!
This way, this way!
Get out.
Go, 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 go! There's the exit! We're almost out here!
Down here, isn't it?
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. I'll tell you. Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look. Great. And their folklore. Right. Well. Oh, love them. Just the way they look. It's great. And their folklore. Wonderful. Every color. Great. Well, I'm going to take this well. Good luck. Be careful.
Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line.
You're gonna love it. Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. Well, that should do it. What are you? Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open. Okay, I'm about to start hacking.
Response.
It's a little bit more complicated than it looks from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Take door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Mm-hmm. Cough or something. Alright, now, she can't be bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely started to really need it. I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. Oh, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way.
Yes, okay.
I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. A bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain. All the sort of simulating, you know. But really enough for them, isn't it? I'm afraid the door's locked. What are you doing? You don't know what that button... Oh, well done. Let's see what's inside. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bell. Do you smell neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on. That did it. Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Save time. It's fine.
This should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. This would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all. Well, they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Way out of time. This place is huge. And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part. Ah! Well, I'm going the wrong way! Get to her! I'll find you!
Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is
Oh, you were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello?
I hate you so much.
Warning. Central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Port.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core.
Are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out! Leave me in! Leave me in!
Not so fast. Think about this.
Stalemate resolved.
Here we go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. You're, it is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking... Ah!
No, stop! No! 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 No!
Wow! Check me out, partner. We did it! I'm in control of the whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift call. Look how spacey. I tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry. Yeah. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Actually...
Hey.
Just remember to land on one foot.
first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told. For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants... covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton. All these science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is the lab boys see the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of... I like your style. You make up your own rules, just like me. Bean counters that I could acquire, man, just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive. Just a heads up, that coffee we gave you earlier had fluorescent calcium in it, so we can track the neuronal activity in your brain. There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction. Now, if you're part of control group Kepler 7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're gonna need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast. Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for your participation and hope your participation and your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem. Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture. CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearing. CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us.
Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60.
God.
Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir,
Mr. Johnson. Why did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
Thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let him know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together, good as new. In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us. Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up.
Carolyn, why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Oh my god.
I don't know, Carolyn, one of these people.
You're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think. Carolyn, why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or...
between them. Yeah.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one
warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder. Colder, ice cold, you're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold.
Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
All the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something.
Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better.
I've got to test.
So you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch. And everything is gonna be just.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown.
Shut up! Designed this test myself.
Really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? It's very well. And I can just watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. And nothing. Alright, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere.
Some more tests. entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. Myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around, jammed them all together, buttons got.
Oh, yes! Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the.
Ah!
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
Don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shut them out. Good as new.
Skeletons.
Right, I guess I did stockpile
some tests. Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless. So that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't the. It's not enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all... Oh, bless you little prime... Oh, what was that? There was nothing! Me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me, out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that wasn't the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
I think he's getting desperate. This is not good.
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10. Times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
What?
programmed in one last tremor for old time's sake. Two, like one or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I then keep his job. All right, still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted. Just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though. Big surprise! To know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Begin. let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break. Well, we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four. Four, throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Ha! That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you.
System compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you bombed to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are...
Okay, great. Here comes another core. Great. What's the situation?
Corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Ah!
Corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start?
Come on.
Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press that button.
Do not press that button. Part 5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place.
Okay. Done. I have indeed completed the run. Where you at? Let's see, okay. Let's see. Don't. Oh, I'm losing it. Come on. Yep. Yo, there's a lot of people here. Yo, thank you everyone so much for joining, coming.
Well, that went absolutely horribly for me.
Yeah, didn't go the best for me either, but let's actually look at my splits now.
Yeah. I got a couple of golds. I actually golded two bride today.
Alright.
Which is interesting. Yeah, I had like three or four new golds, but then I just messed up completely on some of the other ones.
Oh, gosh.
Big gold on pet flanks.
Yeah.
And laser chaining.
Like, I've got quite a lot of time saved for my PB, but I just can't get it.
Yeah. Every run I've done since my last PB has gone to prove that my PB was just a fluke. Like, I've never been close to another 114. I always end up like 117 something.
Yeah. I mean, it's like, it started to get really bad in like chapter 6, right at the end there.
Yeah. I get one really good and then I get another minute added just after. Like, it's really bad. but yeah, this was fun. Thanks for the match, and best of luck down the line for the continuation of the tournament.
Well, GG.
GG. Take care. Bye.
Okay, so wow. Yeah, my PB, I just can't seem to get into it. Thank you everyone so much for being here. Also, I know this is probably going back a while, but it's for the raid. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry I couldn't get to it. Any followers as well, I really do appreciate them. I stream Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays and sometimes Sundays. So thank you so much for watching. I shall get on with it then. So yeah, I appreciate you all watching. Make sure to do come back. I'm not normally this quiet during streams, so it's fine. Hope to see you all then. I shall end up stream now. So I realised I was very quiet. I was muttering things, but the way I set my mic, you could not hear them, which is unfortunate. Now I've got to resort my audio out, but it's fine. I shall see you hopefully tomorrow. Should I also turn on Spotify? Okay.